If you're going up in the mountains, it's very important to have a full tank of gas or your car fully charged, depending on what type of car you're driving. And then carry an emergency pack, include a blanket, you want water, you want a form of communication because a cell phone doesn't always work. So it's always good to have that, and some food. I've been stuck in the mountains myself for up to 6 hours. And so I've used all those things that we would carry in the car.